I expressed my confidence that Prime Minister Netanyahu and President Abbas can make the difficult decisions necessary to resolve all of the core issues within 1 year. I have spent hours and hours with them. I have watched them interact with each other. I have watched them talk and listen to each other. They are serious about this effort. They are committed, and they have begun to grapple with the hard but necessary questions. I am convinced that this is the time and these are the leaders who can achieve the result we all seek. Two states for two people living in peace and security. We are seeking to determine what direction we can head in order to pursue peace between Israel and Syria and Israel and Lebanon. To this end, Senator Mitchell is on his way for consultations in Damascus and Beirut. We believe that progress toward regional peace will support and give confidence to the direct Israeli-Palestinian negotiations and also bring peace to those countries as well.